Jack in the Box Intermission Report is coming up next.